and kind of goes back a long way. There's a lot of truth in that hymn. Count your blessings one by one. How many of you have been blessed this morning? Right? Everybody's got something, right? You can be thankful for today. It's amazing to me that you know, life just happens. There are hills and there are valleys. And then things just keep moving, don't they? But whenever you really look at it, God's hand is always right there with you. And He's moving and preparing things and opening doors and making all kinds of adjustments for you. And it's because He loves us that He is there. Yeah. Amen?
Amen?
All right, good. Yeah. You're with me. Everybody's awake.
Yeah.
That is awesome. Even whenever life gets really, 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 really tough. Whenever you're at those moments, you really don't know what you're going to do next. Whenever you really don't know if you can take that next step or not.
Yeah.
God is always there. He always opens that door when you need it. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. You know, God's power is so marvelous that whenever we experience God's power, it does something to us to see the sovereign God of the universe and how He works in our lives. How many of you have experienced God's power? How many of you have ever been brought through the fire?
Amen?
Amen. How many of you have continued to experience the faithfulness of God? Amen. They're going to come and sing a beautiful song, and I want you to listen to the words. We have the words for you on the screen as well. It simply says, say amen.
Valley is
just